Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. How to transfer contacts from Samsung to iPhone. You may know the way to achieve that, but after watching this video, you can find 5 ways to complete the task. Due to different operating system, we cannot directly transfer contacts from Samsung to iPhone, but we can make use of the PC. FoneTool is a free professional iOS data transfer software. It can help you easily transfer contacts, photos, songs, and videos between iPhone and computer without losing any data. It also supports backup and restore your iPhone. You can get this tool in the description. Copy Samsung contacts to your PC first. Run FoneTool and connect iPhone to the computer. Click Phone Transfer to select PC to iPhone, and click Start Transfer. Click the Add icon to browse the computer. And choose contacts you need, then click Start Transfer. Move to iOS is an official data migration application developed by Apple to help users transfer data from Samsung to iPhone. Here are the things you should notice. Download Move to iOS app from Google Play on your Samsung phone and launch it. Go to Apps and Data on your iPhone. Select Move Data from Android. Click Continue. Follow the instruction and choose contacts to move to iPhone. If you don't want to use any apps, you can also use SIM card to copy contacts from Samsung to iPhone. By the way, since SIM cards can store large amounts of data, additional information about your contacts may be lost in the transfer process. Go to the Contacts app on your Samsung, tap the 3-dots menu, select Import/Export Contacts, click the Export to SIM card option. Insert the SIM card to your iPhone. Go to Settings, tap Contacts, tap Import SIM Contacts. If you have synced your contacts on Samsung with your Google account, you can log into the same Google account on your iPhone and sync Gmail, and the synced contacts will appear on your iPhone. You can also utilize Mail to copy contacts from Samsung to your new iPhone. It will send contacts in vCard format accessible on the iPhone. This method can only send one contact at a time. This is all about how to transfer contacts from Samsung to iPhone. If you prefer a safe and quick way, you might as well choose a professional and reliable iPhone transfer software, FoneTool. It ensures that the original data on your iPhone will not be erased or deleted when transferring contacts. You can easily transfer iPhone with one click without connecting to a Wi-Fi network. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.